Everyone will also be able to check out some details about the version 3.6 event wishes.
Sounds good.